Hello everybody, in this video I want to show you my end month project. In this month we will learn Flutter, a framework that helps us to make an Android and iOS application. The topic of the month was audiovisual, so I decided to make an application to help kids to learn alphabet, to count the color and the animal. So let's go install the application. Wait a little. Okay, the application is ready for install. So, install. Try to pause. It will take some time. Now the application is ready. I just to open it. Open. This is Basic Learn, an application for help kids to learn alphabet, to count the color and animal and other sound like. So we have to test with alphabet. I have to tape the ABC. Here we can see all alphabet letter from A to Z. I have to tell one letter. For example, we have to tape the A. The B,
B,
the M,
M,
the O,
O,
the T,
T.
So you see, when I type a letter, we say how we pronounce it for a kid. Take for example the Q. Okay. So now we go for count. We number from 0 to 10 is the same like alphabet. I type a number, for example, the 4,
4,
the 2,
2,
the 10,
10,
0,
0.
Take a number one, the 8,
8.
Okay, let's go in animal. We see here with some animal. We have to scroll to see all of them. Take one, for example, the dog.
Dog.
So you see, when I tape an animal, with a name and after, all these animals sound like. Let's take the rooster.
Rooster.
Another one, we can take the cat.
Cat.
So fine, we can go now to the color. We have some color here, the blue, the green, the orange, purple, red, and yellow. It's the same like alphabet. I take one color, for example, the green.
Green.
The yellow.
Yellow.
The orange.
Orange.
Purple.
Purple.
Okay. And now there's another option. The video, with some video for learning all this, from learning 1 to learning 10, with alphabet, color, animal, and count, always see, okay, you see, so if I want to see the controller, I have to tap the screen, and I can play now.
What color?
I can also advance.
Fruit.
I can go back.
Sky like yellow daisies, red daisies too.
I can go to the end. Okay, take another one. This one. It was
6, 87, 88, 89, 90.
Okay, now go to home. In this moment, we are in portrait mode. If I change the mode, I go to landscape. You will see a difference. Now we are in landscape mode. In landscape mode, all pictures are aligned. They're not in the four blocks, but in one line. Okay, I can go it in alphabet. You see, all disposition exchanger. Symbol for counter. For animal. For color, exchange.
Yellow.
And for video, we can see one. You see the retail portion is
gone. Insect eye for insect eye. Your x-ray, Xavier, x.
Okay, so now I can quit. Thanks for watching my video and don't forget to like.